No matter how much I try, I just don't feel confident when speaking English. Or, I can't stop translating from my native language. Does this sound like you? If so, stay tuned, as in this video, I'm going to go through 4 simple steps on how you can become a confident English speaker and finally stop translating from your native language. Hi there, I'm Caris and I'm the founder of EnglishArtsAcademy.com. I've been an English teacher for over 10 years. And I'd like to start by telling you a story about one of my students, Rodrigo. When I first met Rodrigo, he was a little bit lost. He was stuck in a job he didn't enjoy and he wasn't confident with speaking English. But his dream was to move to the UK. He had already done lots of English classes at high school, so his grammar was fairly good. He had also tried quite a few of those famous language apps. But the problem, when it came to speaking English, he lost all his confidence and he felt embarrassed. So he didn't want to speak at all. So when we started working together, he was understandably quite doubtful that I could help him. But over the next 6 months, here's what happened. He was able to write a fantastic CV, so he was invited to attend lots of job interviews. He stopped translating from Spanish and could finally react and think in English. His pronunciation improved so much that nobody ever said, "Oh, I'm sorry, I don't understand." And his confidence skyrocketed. And he was finally able to make his first steps towards his dream, moving to the UK. Once he was in Manchester, he found a job within a week of being there. And the best news, he did this without spending endless hours over grammar textbooks. Rodrigo and I took a different approach during these 6 months. And I'd really like to share this technique with you, as I think it's different from other English classes and courses that I've seen before. This is where the idea of Think English Academy came from, a membership program where students can become 100% more confident with striking up a conversation in English within 30 days. A membership program where students can learn how to go to job interviews confident that their English is good enough for that position. And where students get to have their very own teacher who gives them personalised feedback without spending hundreds or thousands of pounds. Alex is a longtime friend and student of mine, and here is what she has to say about this approach.
I always try to find a reason to speak English, because in my life I speak only my native language, and this challenge is exactly what I wanted.
In my opinion, the problem with high schools, they teach you grammar, but they don't teach you how a native speaker speaks. It's really important, because you can't do much with perfect grammar if you're too shy or scared to speak in the real world. Now, don't get me wrong, it's good to know grammar, but even native speakers don't use perfect grammar all the time. Okay, so here are 4 simple steps that you can use to start speaking English confidently without translating in your head. With movies, often the actors articulate perfectly and they speak with an easy to understand accent. But this is not what you're going to hear or see in the real world. In the real world, you will come across a wide range of accents. And not only that, people mumble, people speak really, really fast, and people don't articulate. This is why you should listen to podcasts or radio shows which have guests from all over the world. They speak with different accents and they speak how they would in the real world. They speak normally. And this is where the Think English Academy comes into play. On the first day of each month, you will get access to a 45-minute long conversation between myself and an interesting guest who has a story to share. This guest will be different each month. Again, this is a fantastic way to practice real-life English. There are millions of English words out there, and you don't need to know them all. No one knows them all, not even native speakers. However, you should actively be trying to increase your vocabulary, as let's face it, a wider range of vocabulary will improve all four areas of the English language. Those being reading, listening, speaking, and writing. For example, if you use effective vocabulary in a job interview, you drastically raise the chance of getting that job. In the Think English Academy, I provide you with a brand new vocabulary lesson each month, based on the conversation class. It's useful to see how these vocabulary words are used by native English speakers. Getting personalised feedback from English teachers is vital to become fluent in English. At the end of the day, who is going to correct you if you mispronounce a word or use an idiom at the wrong time? If you can go and seek help from a qualified teacher, it will greatly improve your chances of becoming fluent. Rodrigo's story is a perfect example here. This is a feature that you will find in the Think English Academy. If you join this program, you will become part of a private Facebook group where you will get personalized feedback from me on all of your work. The best way to get better at speaking English is to speak. Shocking, I know. But really, students often overlook how effective English speaking practice can be. Most people learn best by doing. So, do what you want to improve. In this case, you want to improve speaking. So speak! In the Think English Academy, you will become part of a lovely community where you will get to meet like-minded people who you can practice speaking with via Zoom, Skype, WhatsApp. The choice is yours. The Think English Academy is a program that I've never seen done before, and I know will help many students become fluent in English. If you decide to join this program, here is what you'll get. A new 5-step fluency course every month based around an interview with a special guest. Meaning, no more boring, out-of-date classes. Direct feedback from your very own English teacher. Me. Membership of a private Facebook group where you can find an English partner to practice speaking English with and increase your confidence with English. Creative and fun homework tasks guaranteed to keep you motivated with learning English and to get you speaking English in just a matter of weeks. English pronunciation workshops, helping to end your worries on being understood. Access to lots and lots of supplementary PDF materials, meaning you'll never run out of things to practice and you can quickly reach your language goals. As a bonus, I'll host live language expert sessions on Zoom and Facebook so you can increase your knowledge of English and get that dream job you've always wanted. Now, this program is on sale. You can get access to it for £20 a month. In 4 days, the price will go up to £30, but the price that you join at will never change for you. I truly believe that this is a fantastic value. Now, you might be thinking, wow, that's a great offer, but I'd like to try it before I fully commit. And that's totally fine. I would be the same. You can join the program for only £5 for the first month if you use the coupon code FIRST at the checkout. You will have plenty of time to try everything out and see if this program is right for you. But you might want to hurry, as I only have room for 200 students, as I want to keep this group high quality and unique. Some students are already getting great results. Here is what they have to say.
Every day I have opportunity to express myself through videos, presentations, written texts, and I've liked the fact that the course focuses especially on speaking skills.
Thank you for your feedback and for your support, because now I start to speak English more confident and without fear.
If you want to join and get great results like them, click the button below and get started today. I hope to see